Hey, check this out. I've just been up at the waterfront marina, and it's the place to be if you want to see the hottest action here in Burnout territory, and I just don't mean on the track. Stay tuned for all the latest news here on Crash FM. What crazy mother thought this game up? Six rivals thrashing through traffic-packed streets, slamming each other to steal boost, trying to take down their rival racers to be first across the line. Dude, I salute you. You're with me, Stryker. I'll bring my mom, my dad, my criminal brother, and all the rock and roll. Okay, this is classic racing action. Six aggressive racing maniacs, only one winner. Who's it gonna be? You're streaming with Crash FM, and this is Hot Off the Traffic Report, so listen up. Sounds like the routes in from the interstate are jammed. If you're heading that way, it sounds like a great opportunity to earn some boost. Keep it right here on Crash FM for all the updates. Want to know the best way to mod a car? Pile another one into it! That was a public service announcement brought to you by your friends at Crash FM. The pressure's on, one-on-one, no excuses, this is Face Off. One-on-one, mano-a-mano, this is a racing bar fight. Today, so jump in the water if you want to cool off. We have everything you need except for the thong bikini, which actually I'm wearing the thong bikini. I am Stryker on Crash FM. is hot today. So jump in the water if you want to cool off. We have everything you need except for the thong bikini, which actually, I'm wearing the thong. All right, Crash FM listeners, I'm Stryker, and I got a question for you. Can you stand the heat burners? If you can't, okay, takedown transmission coming at you. Listen up. Whoever built those elevated railway sections didn't have safety in mind. I hope those pillars are strong enough to withstand some punishment. I'm hooking you up with the takedown transmission. I spotted a group of anoraks collecting tram numbers down at Waterfront. I couldn't help thinking it would be easier if the trams weren't moving. Takedown transmission coming at you. Listen up. The Silver Lake Sub Aqua Club, which I'm a member of, has started building a man-made reef by the trailer park. Any help with the construction will be greatly appreciated. Just had a complaint from the workers over at the Thanks for checking us out, you guys, on Crash FM. I am Stryker, right in the middle of the world of burnout. Race GP rules aren't too complex. First place wins the most points available in each race. Whoever has the most points when it's all over wins. What's up, you guys? I am Stryker, checking out the news and the views for you here on Crash FM. I just heard that the place to catch all of today's action is on the steps of the Federal Building with a great view of today's route. Keep it here. Oh, Hello, my friends. I'm Stryker on Crash FM, and I've just heard that the cars are clearing 160 on the run through Main Street. That's crazy. If you want to follow the action, keep it here, Crash FM. It's Crash FM back again. The slopes here, they're perfect for a little boarding, man. I eat board here all the time. Unfortunately, it's out of season. So let's run some cars. Want to know the best way to mod a car? Pile another one into it! That was a public service announcement brought to you by your friends at Crash FM. If you're burning down on the waterfront, watch out for the trams, which are now back up and running and provide a perfect opportunity to erase your competition. Check back for more info if you want. I'll be here working. This is Crash FM. Take down transmission coming at you from me, Striker. Listen up. I caught a whopper down by the trailer park at Silver Lake. A whopper! It's as big as my car. It is Crash FM, and this place is great! It has everything that you want from a burnout circuit. Fast freeway action, and secondary highways filled with